Fit Lab PGH is in the hinterlands of the Pittsburgh area. We're in the middle of a polar vortex, or at least it's 15 degrees, so some of the news people will be saying it's bitterly cold. And it is quite cold. It's a great time to talk about gloves versus mittens. These happen to be mittens. And if the weather's cold outside and you're going to spend time outside, if your hands get cold, it'll be pretty miserable. So the advantage of gloves is more dexterity with your hands, but the advantage of mittens is it has all your fingers touching, so it keeps your hands warmer. So if you notice our movement tip and lifestyle hack videos, in addition to the stick chewing, you'll notice the colder ones I'm usually wearing mittens. So if your hands get cold, try mittens instead of gloves, and above all, make movement a lifestyle.